This project originated in August 2012. That we felt. There was a lot of helplessness. So that was happening at the back of, and I think that kind of came out in our movement. So
where is the money coming from? Where is the money coming from? Where is the money coming from?
Feminine ways of doing things, feminine perception, intuition, somehow has been completely degraded, and it's just being attacked on all fronts, you know, whether it is violence against women or whether it's women being forced into a masculine paradigm that's been set up as the only reference point.
Started off as almost like therapy for myself. So first few shows, I think I was everything that came out, I felt like I was performing like a victim, like it would make me cry every time I perform. And we've done the show 6 times. And I think by the 6th time I performed, it was a feeling of strength that I was trying to, not portray, but that's what I felt.
Even that particular word, like, say, where is the money coming from? That's where it clicked, that's where it is, that's what happens. And there were other things when just the movement moved them, and they were like, you know, this is exactly what I felt, and I have felt this. And so I think that was very empowering for me to see that it's going and reaching out.
But at one point in the piece, you feel like it's everybody, like we are men and women and children and all those things.
In every scripture that lays out doubt, how long we I love you.
What I had not given voice for. That's what came out in terms of movement. And then when we worked on it together, there was this realization that it comes out in so many different ways with so many different people. And it's not only one person, and it's not only what I am going through. There are different ways in which it is existing in the society. It was a very powerful experience, and it was a very powerful. It is